Very often we see our young babies and newborns hiccup. And we may be worried if they're feeling all right. Hiccups are little contractions of the diaphragm when you'll hear the little sound. Adults also do that. And actually, adults get bothered by hiccups more than newborns. Apparently, young children usually don't experience any discomfort. They may hiccup after feedings, between feedings, they may even hiccup while asleep and continue sleeping. So, what we know about hiccups now is that in young children, they are developmental, they are normal, and they usually don't cause any discomfort. So, if your child seems to be all right, you don't need to do anything at all. The hiccups will stop by themselves. And if you feel the hiccups have been going on for a long time or the baby is getting agitated from it, you can simply offer the baby to breastfeed again. When babies swallow milk, when we swallow any fluid, this helps to calm down the contractions of the diaphragm so the hiccups can stop sooner. Don't they tell us adults that if you're hiccuping and you're bothered, just drink some water slowly from a cup? Well, the same for babies. If your child seems to be bothered, you can just offer to breastfeed again, and this may help stop the hiccups. As for what may be triggering the start of hiccups, well, sometimes fast feeding. So if the baby was swallowing milk fast, woke up extra hungry, or mom's breast was extra full, then this fast swallowing may trigger the start of hiccups. Sometimes a change of temperature. If we change a diaper or we took the baby after the shower from one room to another, this may cause the baby to start hiccuping. Again, if your baby doesn't seem to be bothered, no need to interfere. And if your child has a special situation, let's say reflux, and hiccups are becoming uncomfortable because the acid may start traveling with the little sounds, then you may do some simple preventive measures. For example, you can offer the breast more often, so the child will not be extra hungry and will drink slower and will not fill up the stomach so fast. You can also help the baby with reflux by burping the child frequently, even in the middle of the feeding. In the previous video about should we burp the baby, we discussed that usually we don't need to help healthy, strong, breastfed babies with burping. Most of them will release the air by themselves. But in the second part of the video, I discussed few situations where helping the baby burp may be useful. And reflux is one of those situations. So if your baby has reflux and is bothered by hiccups, then burping middle of the feeding and between feedings may decrease the hiccups and discomfort that comes with it. In other situations, you don't need to do anything. Baby's hiccuping, baby will stop. If baby is uncomfortable, just offer to breastfeed again. And if you like this video, please comment below, press a like button so the video can reach more people around the world. And if you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe and hit the bell button so you can receive notifications about my new videos.